following tag team event, it is set for one fall. Introducing team number one, from Harlem, New York.
We don't care about Steve. Oh, damn you, boy. But none of these nobody, man. You heard it. And one Ric Flair, did his rheumatism act up or what? I think he heard about the Heat, baby. You know that he sit down. You know somebody.
Kane and Cole, Harlem Heat, want to remind you, Ole Anderson from the boardroom will be on the wrestling hotline until midnight tonight talking about the plans the Horsemen have. The champs, Arn Anderson and Paul Roma, and Ric Flair for Fall Brawl. Back to Gary.
Say, Tony?
Want to know if you can hear anything?
I can hear you now. I couldn't hear nothing 10 seconds ago.
A match that was supposed to be Sting and Flair. Here's now Sting and the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith. Against Harlem Heat. Harlem Heat, Kane and Cole have been so impressive since their debut in WCW. And yes, we've got four men who will look across the ring from each other at War Games, the match beyond, in the two-ring double cage battleground. But now it's tag match time.
And this is the biggest test for Harlem Heat since they arrived in World Championship Wrestling. They've devoured everybody, all the tag teams they've had to face. And listen to this crowd.
They are going nuts on us. What an enthusiastic crowd we've had. Wait a minute. They're pulling a Max Payne on us like Max Payne did earlier.
The Heat can't stand the heat right now.
Finally back in. And we're going to lock up here in just a minute. Davey Boy Smith is a powerhouse, we know that. Same thing can be said of Kane and Cole, both men.
Well, I'll tell you what, Kane and Cole of the Harlem Heat, I don't think I've ever met anybody quite as powerful as Davey Boy Smith.
A little jawing going on here now. Neutral position, Aramat, knee, forearm. Side headlock.
Next week,
we saw a classic matchup just a week ago between Sting and
Yes.
Pair of arm drags.
Back-to-back arm drags by the Stinger and into the arm bar. And I think the talking and the jiving's over now. It's time to get to the wrestling.
Right to the wrist. Big forearm shot. Supposed to be Sting and Ric Flair. They made the challenge. Flair was hurt, as you know, earlier on. And in addition, a Flair for the gold at the hands of Rick Rude. Therefore, Davey Boy Smith agreed to take the match.
Stinger holding on to the armbar.
A lot of excitement in this two-hour program. A lot of excitement in this match.
Legal tag to Davey Boy off the top. Big forearm down.
And Davey Boy gets the leverage.
Now that's Cole in the ring, right?
That's right. One half of Harlem Heat together with Big Van Vader, Sid Vicious. These four men make up one team of War Games. Sting, Dustin Rhodes, and the British Bulldog. Team with a gigantic Shockmaster. To the arm now. Pick up. Unusual move that time, coming straight down on the arm and the wrist there, Jesse.
Tremendous power move. That gives you an idea of the strength of Davey Boy Smith. This guy may well be the strongest man pound for pound in all of wrestling. Look at that. With one foot. Oh, and he stepped on that arm and wrist. Oh, man, Tony.
The Bulldog tags Sting. And now the Stinger back in. There. He went for it and he missed it completely.
Smashed his head on the canvas. There's the tag. In comes Kane, the bigger of the Harlem Heat. And he's making the Stinger pay the price.
And now some teamwork here. Staying in their corner. Harlem Heat showing not only are they strong, big belligerent, but they're also a very capable team. As far as teamwork is concerned, Sting reverses the arm drag, and Davey Boy Smith in. Kane down, Cole with a knee to the back. Oh, into the side of the head. Kane nailed him.
Cole and Kane nailed him. Cole nailed him on the outside, Kane nailed him on the inside. Davey Boy had everything going until that point.
Just what we were talking about right there, Jesse, teamwork. And you saw an example of it.
Big right hand. Well, you know that was a legal tag. You could hear that one all over the building.
And now, the fans in unison clapping here for the Bulldog. Cole, oh, gut shot. Tag. Cole meets it.
Well, Cole caught the Stinger coming in and took the Sting out of him momentarily. Oh, he got caught by the drop kick. Another one.
Sting up in the air again and again.
Five drop kicks in a row by the Stinger. At some point about Davey Boy. Fires Cole out to the floor.
Two legal men are in here.
Stinger splash, he got him.